citizen over the age of 18 can vote for our political leaders, and anyone can voice their opinions, including students like myself. Currently, many people are frustrated with the actions of their government leaders, but why doesn't it change? Because the same demographic continues to have the most influence on US politics, old people. Now, I know people over 40 are not that old, but from the perspective of this 14-year-old in this particular case, any non-millennials fall into this category. But are they the only ones who have political opinions? No, they're just the only ones who voice them. My name is Anna Walker, and I believe that my generation needs to become more politically active and aware to gain the power to shape our future. According to the Pew Research Center, in the 2016 presidential election, the silent generation, 74 to 94-year-olds, represented only 14% of everyone able to vote. However, almost 3/4 of this group made the effort to go out and cast their ballot. Now, the millennials make up a much larger piece of the voting pie, with more than 83 million people. You would expect their votes to overwhelm those of the silent generation, who only have roughly 25 million people, right? No, only 46%, that's less than half, actually voted. What's happening in Washington today will affect us tomorrow. We have to make sure our voice is heard, but how? If you are over 18 and a citizen of the US, you absolutely have to vote. As one of our past presidents, Barack Obama, said just recently, you cannot complain if you didn't vote. You did not exercise the power the Constitution gives us that people fought for. If you don't like how things are going, you gotta vote. I've been taught that voting is a right people seek for, yearn for, and die for. We must recognize the power we hold to have a say in our government. Now, it's pretty clear that I am not eligible to vote, so what can I do? For young people, it's even as simple as caring about politics. Politicians realize that today's teens are tomorrow's voters, so the more interest we show, the more they will involve us in the process. A recent CNN editorial explains more ways everyone, no matter what age, can be politically active. Here are a few. Know who your local legislators and politicians are and how to get in touch with them. Identify an issue you care about and pursue it. Attend city council or town hall meetings. Get to know your local school board. Go to a museum, state or national park, or historical society. I may not be able to vote now, but I can still learn, talk with others, and advocate for important topics. These are all basic ways to make a difference in our community and start to gain the power to influence our tomorrow. I encourage you, take a break from focusing on your current circumstances and start looking towards the future. Be involved, be educated, be active, because if we don't act, who will? Thank you.